Fashion's about change. I just thought it was very relevant to do that at the moment. It was quite an exciting way to work, and a less emotional way, much more controlled. Well, as always, the haute couture, I mean, we still reference the haute couture, the Renaissance art, the influence and passion of the Jeanne d'Arc, working the Côte de Maille, the Armure, but in a much more ready-to-wear, pared-down way.